let's get this right, shall we?
So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Gentlemen, through and through.
Boy. You want your likeness taken? Go then! Let's make y'all famous. Move! Yep. Go on! You look pretty doing it. Easy, easy. Get up! Go on now, Ollie! Let's go! Good Mustangs. Come on!
Thank you.
Easy, whoa.
You are a genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us. It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too. Now, for a few final checks. Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time. Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There isn't, is there?
Come on, boy. Yeah. Okay, there. Boy. Whoa, easy. Yep.
Slow up now. Just hold on there, boy.